It's a business sparking a lot of buzz. A quick drive by Water's Edge Winery and Bistro in Centennial, and you'll do a double take. The owner's offering more than wine and food to go. We decided to go undercover and check out what the talk is all about.
Are you holding some harbor? We do have a seating in the back parking lot. We have seating in here. Everything out front is taken right now.
The problem here, Colorado is not yet allowing restaurants to open their doors and let customers dine in. The only thing allowed, curbside and pickup.
We'll do the artichoke dip for now.
At least 9 people sat on the patio, and the longer we sat, the more people trickled in, and no one was wearing a mask.
Should they be wearing masks, or are they required or not?
They are not required.
After sitting more than 20 minutes, we confronted the owner, Jennifer Hulon.
I am Abby. I am a reporter with Channel 7.
I figured this much.
Yeah,
you're asking a lot of questions.
Yeah. Don't you think that it's a little bit early to be opening up, especially when the governor says
you want to have a conversation with me? You can set up a conversation. We're about freedom here.
The owner openly admitted they opened their doors on Friday, May 1st, saying, "I'm doing it against the governor's orders. The health department was calling me. The attorney general was calling me. I have been putting out fires." She refused to do a sit-down interview.
I've got a story to tell. I'm a small business owner with my house on the line.
We have reached out to the Tri-County Health Department. They tell us inspectors contacted the restaurant owner on Friday and asked her to comply with the stay-at-home public health order. So far, the health department has received 17 complaints about the bistro. On Tuesday, they issued a warning. In the meantime, this restaurant owner is not waiting for the all-clear order from the state any longer. Despite the possible repercussions, she told us she has 24 hours to comply with the health department order. Clearly, not everyone is prepared to wait another day. Addie Guajardo, Denver 7.